I have known Chief Gentry for many years, and I know she is extremely conscientious, extremely intelligent, and very thoughtful. And if she came to the decision she came to, I know it wasn't done haphazardly. It was the correct decision, and I support her on it.